Jimmy Dawson, also known as Mr. Beast, is an American YouTuber millionaire who uses most of his money for good. He was born on May 7, 1998. Right now, his goal is to plant 200 million trees with his website. He created a website where if you donate $1, one tree will be planted. One of his bags, he bought everything from a whole store and donated it to a bunch of poor people and a homeless shelter. His accomplishments. Starting out as a YouTuber, he didn't really know much except he didn't have much except guitar, camera, and Xbox, and a great personality. He also turned into a great influencer and got a fortune because of all of his friends who donated stuff from his merch shop. It is also the most successful merch shop on social media.
MrBeast.com.
Even though he is rich, he's not spoiled. He's not just surrounded by a whole world burns. He goes out and helps the poor, even the world. He donated a fortune just to help people in a miracle that he's not broke. He doesn't just help strangers. He helps family and friends and their family and friends and their families. When his friend's caretaker lost his house, he bought a new house just for him. He helped his brother who just got out of college to start a career on YouTube and giving him $100,000 just for him and bought his equipment. Just because Mr. Beast isn't popular doesn't mean that he wouldn't have copycats. There are a couple of social media stars who copy what he does regularly on his channel, and that is challenge. That is challenge. They're bad. Whenever Jimmy isn't doing anything to help the world, he's doing something to keep social media interesting. Interesting fun. He does this by tweeting out some interesting tweets, making memes, and keeping his content fresh. Mr. Beast might be rich and has some connections, but he still needs help his man to save the world, stop deforestation, and that's why he
is the greatest leader ever. We deserve him.
Mm-hmm. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, SS.
Mr. Beast.